Junk Food Taster, da kam es Episode 3449. Yep, and these are Finding Nemo BEZ dispensers. Alright, I've got three of them. So on the left hand side there's Dory, in the middle there's Bruce, and left hand side there's of course also Nemo. And yeah, I will compare like quality and stuff with other dispensers in the end of the episode. But in the beginning of the episode, it's all about these. And I guess I want to open them. Okay. And comes with three clips. And yeah, here we go. So isn't Nemo a clownfish or something? Alright, so I think the quality is quite nice. Yeah. Even some little details. So the left fin is bigger than the right fin. Okay, it has a face. It's a face of a human. Anyway. So let's go for Bruce. And Bruce is of course a shark. And he likes to eat fish, I think. Yeah. So what's your favorite fish? Let me know. Yeah. Right, and he's got blue. Yeah, they're all blue. No, Dory has a yellow piece set. What is this called? This is like the top, the head of the pet dispenser. And this is like the magazine. Okay, and here's Dory, last but not least. And Dory is adorable. Is it a she or a he? Anyways, what do you think about fish having face of humans? Let me know. And yeah, as I promised, I sort of will compare the quality to other dispensers. So first of all, I got here Bart Simpson. And I have to say, Bart Simpson is worse in quality. Yeah, I've got like sort of random PSET dispensers like this, like pirate, just a cap with a skull. And Mickey Mouse is in the house. Oh, it's got Minnie Mouse. This one was very different. So this is like a plush surface. Also a plush head. And yeah. This is proper plastic. Anyways, and I also have this Angry Birds dispensers. Yeah. I'm starting to collect them. yeah, I think on quality wise, the Angry Birds are the best ones, see, with details, with eye brush and stuff. And yeah, what do you think about this? Have you ever collected such things in your life? And yeah, so I guess I want to eat some dextrose, so I want to cut some. Alright, so yeah, I filled up Nemo a little bit. I'm kidding myself. I pee set. Yeah, I'm not really understand it, why you fill up the dispenser and you take it out, but yeah. Maybe it's just for collecting, I don't know. And here we go, welcome to the cutting board. And let's cut it. Always cut stuff. This is strawberry, by the way. And yeah. And give me some more Nemo. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not bad. I could make a mini battle. Which of the three flavors is the best? Orange, or strawberry? No, orange. I think strawberry was better, more sour. Last but not least, lemon. Lemon. Yeah, I would say strawberry, orange, lemon. Some. Yeah. My choice. Okay guys, so this was a little review. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, thanks for watching. Gut, das war jetzt PEZ Spender. Und zwar von der Ausgabe Findet Nemo. Genau, die kommen in solchen Boxen. Hier nochmal ein bisschen Text. Ja, also das sind die drei. Ich habe jetzt nur die englischen Namen da. Also der Hai heißt Bruce. Dann der Clownfisch heißt Nemo. Und das Ding hier ist Dory. Okay. Und ja. Normale PZ-Spender. Qualität geht in Ordnung. Aber ich habe dann ein paar alte rausgeholt zum Qualitätsvergleich. Also dieser Bart Simpson, der ist schlechter, würde ich sagen. Wobei ich finde, irgendwie Fische mit menschlichen Gesichtern irgendwie ein bisschen komisch. Genau. Dann habe ich noch ein paar andere. Hier gibt es Mickey Mouse. Neulich habe ich ja das hier ausgepackt. Das ist ganz anders. Das ist sozusagen der Kopf. Der Kopf vom Spender ist Plüsch. Ja, der funktioniert auch nicht richtig. Genau. Und dann habe ich noch Angry Birds. Angry Birds, würde ich sagen, ist das Detail fast höher. Angry Birds hat das höchste Detail. Ja. Also hier, vor allem sieht man das bei dem hier. Moment, hier, bei Blackbird. Mit den Augenbrauen. Das ist schon gut gemacht so. Okay. Ja, wie seht ihr das? Haben wir den PEZ-Spender? Ich finde es immer so aufwendig, die zu befüllen und zu entleeren. Das sind vielleicht wirklich nur Sachen zum Sammeln. Sammelgegenstand. Genau, und was ist eure Lieblingsgeschmackrichtung? Von den drei würde ich sagen, Erdbeer ist das Beste, dann kommt Orange, dann kommt Zitrone. Ja, viel mehr gibt es nicht zu sagen. Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt. Und ja, bis zur nächsten Folge.